Wait.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Thank you.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
This thing come with airbags? Parachutes? Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Stay put.
Bring me back something nice.
Thanks for waiting.
The rest of that bridge looks like it could come down any minute.
One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
I'll just wait with Sam.
Ready? Thank you.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
Hey, is that a well?
Sorry, you were saying?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, you had a guard doing you favors. Why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up. See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Sorry.
Okay, remind me what we were talking about.
So.
Be right back, fellas.
We're stopping here?
Yeah, back in a sec.
We should just blow it up ourselves. If we happen to find the treasure, we just skim a little finder's fee off the top.
Don't even think about it. Not about to have Nadine hang me because of you.
Yeah, there's definitely something down there. No one will know.
She'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be dead.
Yeah, but
I'm tired, so please drop it. Bye.
Shit!
Try, little brother.
All right, let's roll.
Victor, you were saying?
Right. Still working his way up the criminal ladder, then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could...